10th race, Invitational Pacers. Number one is Category 5, owned by Scott Glandon. Kyle Ader drives. Two is Uphill Battle, owned by the Hartley Farms and Paul Gillenwater. Todd Jones. Three is Cam's Rockin', owned by Dino LaCastro with Elliot Deaton. Four is Arts Challenge, owned by Dana Parham with Ken Holliday. Crystal Bride is the 5, owned by Jack Tremonti and El Mullinax with Chip Noble. And the 6 is Art.com, owned by Lehman, Gregory, Chatkin, and Stambaugh with Jeff Fout. Post time, it's 7 minutes. The starting gate is rolling at Scioto. Pacers are lined up for the 10th race, the Invitational, and there they go. They're off. Category 5 from the inside leaves from 3 deep, it's Arts Challenge. An uphill battle will settle away in third position. A gap of 2 farther back to Cam's Rocket, followed by Crystal Bride in the early trailer. Is Arc.com, who is 8 off the pace as they move to head stretch for the first time. And Arts Challenge on the outside, and Ken Holliday working their way to clear the top from Category 5. It's a gap of 2. To Uphill Battle third, Cam's Rocket is fourth. And then it's Crystal Bride and Arc.com. The quarter in a fast 26-2 as they pass the grandstand for the first time. And Kyle Ader with an aggressive move pops out of the pocket to overtake Arts Challenge for the lead. Uphill Battle is racing in third, Cam's Rocket is fourth. A three-length separation to Crystal Bride, and Arc.com remains the back marker as they round the clubhouse turn with Category 5. Long shot, Category 5 is leading the way by a length and a quarter. Arts Challenge is drafting along in second now, and Todd Jones pulls first up with Uphill Battle on the outside third, the half in 55-1. Now moving with cover, Cam's Rocket is 3 off the lead, racing in fourth, and then it's Crystal Bride and Arc.com trails 6 off the lead. Less than 3/8 remaining as they race midway through the backstretch. Category 5 continues to show the way. Pressed from the outside by Uphill Battle. Arts Challenge is now getting the perfect trip in the pocket. Second over, Cam's Rocket remains 2.5 off the lead. Then Crystal Bright and Arc.com in 1:23-2. 3/16 of a mile left as they make the turn for home. Category 5 trying to hold off a challenge from Uphill Battle on the outside. Just in behind, Arts Challenge is in the pocket. And then on the far outside, Cam's Rocket and Crystal Bright as they turn down the stretch, all chasing Category 5. Closing up the inside is Arts Challenge. Far outside, Crystal Bright is closing strong. Arts Challenge the inside, Crystal Bright the outside. Arts Challenge, another win for Ken Holliday. Crystal Bright second, Arc.com third in 1:52-2. Pacers are lined up for the 10th. 4-5 Exacta returns $15.60. Try 4-5-6, $39.60. Bound for the winner's circle is Arts Challenge, a 4-year-old bay gelding by Arts Place out of Napa Valley by Most Happy Fella. Three wins tonight for owner Dana Parham, trainer Robin Schaap, and four wins for Ken Holiday in his return to Scioto Downs, 152-2. That is a lifetime best for Arts Challenge.